Afraid. Afraid.
Afraid means feeling fear.
Break. Break. To break means to use the brake on a vehicle. A brake is a device for slowing or stopping something, such as a wheel or vehicle. Buckle. Buckle.
To buckle means to fasten something, such as a belt with a buckle.
Gas pedal. Gas pedal. A gas pedal is a pedal in a vehicle that is pressed down to make the vehicle go faster. Guess what? Guess what?
Guess what is a phrase used to build anticipation.
Pass. Passed. Pass means to complete a test or a class successfully. The past tense is passed. Police. Police.
Police are the people or the department of people who enforce laws, investigate crimes, and make arrests.
Seatbelt. Seatbelt. A seatbelt is a strap in a vehicle's seat that holds a person in the seat if there is an accident. Tractor. Tractor.
A tractor is a short, heavy truck that is designed to pull a large trailer.
Traffic. Traffic. Traffic means all the vehicles driving along a certain road or in a certain area. Turn. Turn.
To turn means to move in a particular direction and especially toward the left or right.
Turn signal. Turn signal. A turn signal is one of the lights on a vehicle that flash to indicate that the vehicle is turning left or right. White House. White House.
The White House is the place in Washington, D.C. where the U.S. President lives.
Yell. Yell. To yell is to say something very loudly, especially because you are angry, surprised, or are trying to get someone's attention. In this lesson, the man giving the driving test tells Anna to do many things. He uses the imperative verb form. An imperative is the base verb, which is the same as the first person, simple present form of a verb. Imperatives are direct, and people sometimes use them when angry or afraid. To be polite, sometimes people use please with an imperative verb.
Please start the car. Please stop pushing the gas pedal. Okay, when you are ready, turn. Look out for that car. Brake, brake. Anna, stay on the street.
Now you try it. Look at the picture. Use an imperative verb to tell someone what to do.
Please cut the wood.